Welcome to beautiful and still burning Southern Crazydonia, where if the quakes don't kill you, the fires will. Put on your shades and chill out, baby. We're broadcasting live from Los Scandalous Shake and Bake Arena. Are you ready for some Newton football? Today's matchup features the two teams who survived the regular season and playoffs. Tonight, they go to war in the mayhem. The Malice Hellboys take on the Blitzburg Steelheads. Welcome to Mayhem Bowl Sunday. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and see what the team captains have to say. And welcome to the NFL Mayhem Bowl. Grim Blitzrow with you here along with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr.
Hi, everyone. I can't wait for the commercials to start. That's always my favorite part.
We've got the biggest game of the year here, Bricks. Two teams battling each other in the ultimate battle of death.
Yeah, but those butt wiper beer commercials with the horses, they make me want to cry, Grim.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
He refuses to go down.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
And he gets 3 yards on that run. Second down and seven.
Hot one, hot two.
Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
The green game should be their bread and butter. A gain of 8 right there. Jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Third down and forever. Chunks of yards with pinpoint passing. Not many kickers can kick it over 50 yards in these brutal conditions. Let's see if he can do what few others can. A total warp speed dirty brick. He's so fast. Well, surprise me. He made it look easy and he gets 3 points for it. Teams are lined up for the kickoff. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he made this clothing company.
And he breaks away. first and 10. It's 2 yard run before he stopped. And that'll be second and 8 to go. Second and 1. And we're at the 2-minute warning.
I gotta pee.
And that'll bring up second and 1. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I got to ask.
Quarterback calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have 2 left. And it's first and 10. And that play went nowhere fast. No gain. The timeout is called by the quarterback. They have 1 left. Second down and 10. That's their last time out. It's them against the other team and the clock.
Well, that doesn't seem fair. I'm going to throw a hammer on the field and even the odds.
defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. Shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. Oh, and that's how you play defense. Of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I know. The guy should have fucking caught it.
And he catches it for a touchdown. What a beautiful play.
Yeah, it's almost poetic, man. Like a haiku.
With kickers, you never know. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
Still got his leg. He's gonna need all of it for this kick. He's got the distance, and the kick is good. And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. It's the start of the third quarter here in an exciting Mayhem Bowl after an eventful first half.
Yeah, plus there was a 500-person brawl in the parking lot. Turned out to be a live reenactment of the movie The Warriors. This game is everything.
Right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and 10.
Somehow. Third down and 9. 1, 2.
And the bomb goes off, hurting no one.
Yeah, but bombs don't kill anyone.
It's not short, but this one shouldn't give the kicker any trouble.
Unless he collapses under pressure and never makes another kick again.
That's bleak, Fricks. It's good. The team getting penalized needs to go into their dirty tricks and attack the ref. Coach must have played. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
Misfired punt will give the opposing team great field. They let the punt drop, and it will be down by the defense. And it's first and 10. He was starting to go somewhere, but he gets stumped after 3.
They usually stop me after 3, too. You know, the all-you-can-eat buffets? They're not as literal as you'd think.
Second down and 7.
The chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and 10. First and 10. And he was stuck to him like glue. The third quarter has ended, and we'll need a huge rally or a high death toll to make this one interesting. Second down and 10. Offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know where I'm at.
Oh, that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have to meet at the dice grin. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
And it's first and 10. Up about 6 on the play. The defense calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have 2 left. And that'll be second down and 4. He's got his beast boost working. The player just transformed into a violent form of pure. Oh, he was hitting mid-hurdle and fumbles the ball. First down. And it's first and 10. Shark the monkey, thunderclap. The defense is leaving the team with just one timeout, so they better bring the ball back gift wrapped.
Is it time for a ribbon or a ball, Grim?
Maybe if they use their last timeout. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 on that play. Their last timeout. The defense can't bend or break. They've got to get a stop here. Third down and a sliver. Ooh, that hit's going to shave a few days off his life. First and 2. Routine field goal, but as you know, nothing is routine in this league. The Steelheads walk away victorious today. The Mayhem Bowl is won by a decisive victory. It was close for a while, but then all hell broke loose.
Speaking of all hell breaking loose, I gotta go to the can.
And let's talk to the MVP now. Once again, the folks at Evil Zan thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. Until next season, this is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off. And that's a wrap. All right, that's another season, boys. Good job. Hey, Bricks, the cheerleader's in, huh? Hey, Jr., start rolling.
On it, boss.
I love you guys. We got the best gig in the world.
Hey, stoic dipshit, start building a hot tub. Hey, where's the champagne?
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.